Hey everyone, today I want to show you a really helpful tip. How to attach an email in a Gmail message. Now it's really useful attaching other emails to another email because it serves as a point of reference, it serves as a time, post, stamp, date, and it's just a great addition to an email that can provide a lot of context to a recipient. So once you have the email you want to reference, what you're actually going to do is print it. So we're going to hit the More menu right here and select Print. So instead of sending it to a printer, I'm going to change the destination. I'll select Change, and I'll save to Google Drive. Then I'll click Save, and I'll go back to my inbox, where I'm ready to compose a new email. And when I'm ready to attach, I'll just access my Drive files, and I'll see that the recently created PDF of that former email is here at the top. And I just attached it to my email. If I want to click and see what it looks like, I'll see that it's the email, and it appears just like I received it. Thanks for joining us today for this tip, and we'll see you next time.